Welcome to the Moon, I'm your host Lostwolfe. This is episode 9. This will be the final episode of To the Moon, and then we'll start playing something else again. Please wait here, someone will come and show you around shortly. How pathetic, all this trouble for just some girl. That's what I thought you'd say, Neil. How pathetic, all this trouble for just some girl. There you go. Good to have you back. Yeah. To the Moon. The story about a lame duck's attempt to become an astronaut. A novel by Joey Wiles. I can't believe this crap actually sold. This isn't the real world, Neil. Is it me or is this elevator smaller on the inside? Okay, we are on the first floor, so if we go there again, I mean, we can if we'd like, but we just end up back where we are, obviously. So, I'm going to take us to the second floor to begin with. So, do you think last century's moon landing was? Let's not, Neil. Let's not. Oh, I kind of keep hoping that hitting one of these people will trigger something. But these are not really memories, these are reconstructions. This is the Mission Control Center. There's not much going on now, but you'll see it live one day. I half expected to see Zordon on that screen. It's not here. A what? Let's just go. I hope the real NASA has bigger elevators. And again, this is a centrifugal force unit. You get in and you get subjected to G's. And that's just kind of how they train you for... I don't know if they still do this, but this is how they train you for going into and out of space. And here's the centrifuge. If you're lucky, you'll learn to hate it one day. Ah yes, the spinny thingy. That's not here. It's not here either. What are you talking about? Come on, we don't have long left. The centrifuge. I'm not sure if they even do that anymore. Or if that was just a film convention or not. That's rocket. Whoa! Yeah. You know what's the best part of it? What? The very top and bottom of the shuttle. I'd have to agree. Oh, how I pity anyone who can't see those particular parts. Indeed, especially its nose at the top. When maintenance finishes, it probably won't look the same. Yeah, now's the only time. The shuttle's still under heavy maintenance. We only have to... We only view it from here right now. Ugh, this isn't good. Perhaps there's somewhere we must. You need to work on your communication skills. Yeah, I think so. We did, in fact, miss an area. Are we going up? Am I gonna go down now? I wonder if the real NASA looks like this. Probably not. It's constructed in part with Joey's there. Probably not. It's constructed in part with Johnny's beliefs, after all. Ah, yes. A wiki of existing facts tainted by personal fairy tales. It's odd, though, to hear birds and see none. Sorry, Neil. I really thought there was a good chance. What? And this is the break room. Here's David, he's a mission specialist. Nice to meet you. At least he got into NASA, I guess. You think he made it to the end? Even if he did, it'd take more than just a few years to become an astronaut. Let's hurry and find the last link, then. I'd hate to miss the finale. What's going on? Are we out of time? I don't know. And here's our other new recruit. River, right? Good to have you on board. Hello, I'm John. Phew. I almost thought you... What the... ever. But you deleted her. No, I told you, I just moved her. What she does with her life here is still up to her. But this new world that's based on public data and Johnny's own beliefs. And since River's data as an individual is not recorded in the public domain, it all comes from Johnny. But even then, that merely increases the odds. How are you sure it would work? I wasn't. It could have gone very badly, you know. You were never one to take risks, Neil. Let's just say I won this round. We still have the two spare helmets, right? I think Johnny'd appreciate some company. You'll forgive me if I'm a little emotional. He wrote it himself, apparently. Rather repetitive, if you ask me, though. What's it called? To the Moon. I like that name. two should get some rest. Tomorrow's the big day. I want to be an astronaut too, Dad. One day, son, you just might. Meh. Maybe get to the sky. I'm trying to interact with everyone just so that we can see everything. To my recollection, yeah, there is an end to the bridge. Okay, we'll go and interact with the actual live people in a second. I should be very careful of not interacting with Ava because she starts the cutscene. Hey, Dr. Watts, right? Thank you for letting us in here. Yeah. Ava's the one who requested it. Did you find out why I wanted to go to the moon? Sure. And what all happened here? Let's just say it was a bunch of sappy cheese that sorted itself out. That's true. You know, there were quite a few times last night when I thought we lost Johnny. I think he consciously held on to wait for you two. He's rather patient, then. I just hope it's worth the wait. Go on now, your colleagues wait. Ah, I didn't want to do that. Hold on. I thought this might be a good view. Good enough to cut off traffic, eh? Sure, even if they were real. Well, this is it. All we've worked for. Ready to initiate it? Not yet. Just hurry. We don't have long left. If anything happens, I'm blaming it on you. I wanted to talk to you. You know, that's my brother in that shuttle. Wow. Yep, I once wrote a book about this too. With the less optimistic ending. I might have to change that after all. You should have seen him back when we went to school together. I swear the guy never rested. He just kept on trying and trying. It was like he only had one goal to work for. Did you think they would make it? Did you? No. The way she is, I didn't think she would succeed. But I guess I was wrong. All the better then, isn't it? Yes. I'm happy for them. Right, so let's go initiate. And if you hear me crying in the background, well... Why not? You're gonna push me off the ledge again, aren't you? Probably. But the view's worth the odds. Come on. Because one day, I'm gonna befriend one of them. Here he is. Thanks. Off you go now. I still can't believe Johnny just walled the house to Lily like that. Who else was there to give it to? Us. Terrible place for burials, though. If there's a landslide, they'd be swimming with the fishes. It's a little too soon. No, it's never soon enough. Nice new ringtone. Hello, Ava here. We're on our way. New patient? New patient. Let's roll. That was episode 1 of To the Moon. To the Moon is amazing. I am so glad that you were with me for this game. We're going to be playing something new, probably when this is done. Well, it is done. You can go and pick up the soundtrack. The soundtrack is very good. 50% to half of it goes to charities. And that's good, actually. You'll find out which charity it is when you get there, but don't be surprised because it ties into the game. Whew. Okay, I did have a little cry there. I wasn't surprised about that at all. To the Moon is one of my favorite experiences that I've had in recent years. It's a well-crafted story. The only thing that I didn't like, and I still don't like it, this is my third time through, is the bit where you have the plants and the zombies and all that stuff. But otherwise, it's a wonderful game, and I'm going to be writing a review. You'll see that in the next week or so. So check that out when you do. We will be playing a new game, or an old game. I've got to actually go back through the stuff that we were working on. And we will pick those things up. I look forward to seeing you soon. Thank you so much for joining me once again. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as I have. Goodbye, folks.